Hello friends, today I am going to discuss about the topic Wagner-Medwin rearrangement. It is an organic reaction used to convert an alcohol to an olefin using an acid catalyst. The mechanism of this reaction is very simple. When this alcohol in presence of H plus any acid, then it forms here this OH protonated and removed water to form this one. Here carbocation. This carbocation is 2 degree carbocation. Here the carbocation is 2 degree carbocation, and this 2 degree carbocation is less stable. So this one rearranged here to form a rearranged product like that, R2, R3, R1, R4. Here it is positive charge. So after rearrange, it will give 3 degree carbocation, and 3 degree carbocation is more stable than 2 degree carbocation. After removing H plus, we get olefin or alkene structure. What happen when a bicyclic compound, this one, undergo Wagner-Medwin rearrangement? Here methyl group, this bridge head position, this one and this one bridgehead carbon atom, bridgehead position, and this methyl group attached with bridgehead carbon position, and here OH alcohol. In presence of acid, water removed, so we get a system like that. So when this bond shift here, that is 1-2 bond shift to give here methyl, here also methyl group, that is CH2 and hydrogen, and here positive charge generated. So actually this is 2 degree carbocation, that is less stable, and this is 3 degree carbocation. that is more stable. So after removing H plus, then when comes here, we get a product like this. If we numbering this system, that is here it is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. So this is equivalence to here numbering 1, 2, 2 carbon atom contents 2 methyl groups, so it is, and 3 carbon atom, it is double bond 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7, it is bridgehead. So we get this product. And another possibility of this reaction, it is to stabilize this carbocation. When this methyl comes here, then what happens? So when 1,2 methyl shift, here 1,2 bond shift, this bond shift, but here it is, if it is 1,2 methyl shift, then what happens? Then we get a product like that. Here it is methyl group and here generated positive charge. This is 3 degree carbocation, but it is not stable. It is not stable because actually it is non-planar structure. And it has highly angle strain, because of its rigidity it cannot be stabilized by hyperconjugation. And here it is bridgehead carbon atom, here also it is bridgehead carbon atom. So another interesting reason is Bredt's rule. Double bond cannot introduced in this position, that is bridgehead carbon position. So this is not stable, this is unstable 3 degree carbocation. So this methyl group cannot undergo in this way. So here 1,2 bond shift is paper and we get this structure. This will be the product. And we go for another example like that. Here it is alcohol group. When it is treated with acid and it removed water, and we get this intermediate. This is 2 degree carbocation when this bond shift here and we get this one, a 5-membered ring. That is, it is 3-degree carbocation. After removing H minus here hydrogen to give this one, that is, we get a 5-membered ring. Initially, this forms 2-degree carbocation, but go for rearrangement. That is, here it is 1-2 bond shift. Go for rearrangement, we get more stable 3-degree carbocation. So the product will be this one. Thanks for watching.